Hey guys, welcome back to part 6, next day in the next adventure. Let's see if we can crash the game again. I still can't believe we managed to soft lock the game like that. So we are back in the scripture tower. First of all, double speed as always, most times 2.5 times speed, but I'll just do this. Yes, we're gonna offend him. Kill people. Perfect. At least I did not get too far into reading the books. It was like the first book. I read like the first 10% of it. Then once more, head to the back mountain. Use our pet. Dalyaxi. Now, obviously, it would be nice if I had the horse right now, since I could level the horse as well using the books, but doesn't matter too much. And the reason I go here is obviously to buy gold bullions. Don't do it like last time where I had to travel back and forth once more. Can you invite them? Maybe not. Just grab silver, damn. I just hit exchange of us, didn't I? I hope I actually bought two now. Good, good, good. Okay, and we're like essentially back to where we initially were. Perfect. And this time we're gonna quick save before we read the book. How did it even happen? Also, I don't know if you've been pursuing the show My Senior Brother is Too Steady, but I just watched today's episode. Today is the 28th, Thursday. Oh my god, I am hyped for next episode. Damn, this one was really good as well. Again, look at this. We managed it again. What is up? Am I missing something? Am I clicking too far? Okay, at least that's why we quicksave. Back in a minute again. And we are back. God damn it. I am speechless sometimes. And yes, we do not need to read all the books. We only need the Sanskrit dictionary and then deal with Vairocana. Because I'd like the thing. Sanskrit. Sanskrit. Yes? Look at this! The first three times go fine, but the fourth one gets me stuck. I guess my steps is gonna help me get out of here. Once more, see you next time! Okay, then maybe try reading the book three times? Quick save, pause? I don't know. Is there something like special and all? I know in the game, like the early versions of it, on like day 100 something special happened, which was the siege. Is there perhaps still some coding in the game? Which like happens exactly at the time on day 100, which thus locks you into reading? Like essentially a small event would have triggering that siege, but because I'm in reading, it can't trigger something something. That would be absolutely hilarious if something like that existed. Yeah, look at this. I'm exactly it, like before the time. I swear to God, there's something like that in there. I bet with you the moment I read this, yeah, I get stuck. Wow. We found a bug. We actually found a bug. Easy, easiest thing of my life. Restarting the game the third time now. The fourth time's the charm. So now we are gonna do some more bug testing. I'm trying to figure it out. We will advance time a bit. If I now pass some time, go over the, and now read again. If this works, oh my God, you are kidding me. You are kidding me. I have to document this bug on the Discord. If I on day 100, like 10:45 p.m. Yeah, right before the day rolls over, you read a book, you get softlock. If on day 100, 10:45 p.m, so right before the day rolls over, you read a book, you get softlocked. This is most likely because of the old day 100 siege start codes, where parts are still retained in the code and as such would cause a mini event that you are reading right now. So it doesn't work. Virakana, let's go. Fun and... Yay, we got it, okay. Next step, lower benevolence. And I'll be honest, I showed last episode that you can just steal from the coachman the whole time. And lower your benevolence like that. So I'll be cheating. Next up would be lowering propriety as well to join Swallow Nest, but we'll do that in a moment. Now we'll get the Archdemon Soul Eating skill. Do I need to have a free internal slot? I don't think so. It's just handing him that manual while having a negative 100 benevolence, him liking you somewhat, and you not having learned the Virakana Sutra. The technique I practice needs to be learned in conjunction with the Virakana Solar Sutra to be perfected. Should I give it to him? Absolutely. Why is it one volume? Ha ha ha, heaven help me, heaven help me! I see, bomb. Dual cultivation, yes? But with a Buddha and a demon? Nah, nah, sorry. Such great strength. Could it be that this guy has succumbed to his inner demons? Yeah, he's like fascinated by dual cultivation now. But with demons and Buddhas? Nah, I don't know, mate. Even ordinary. Goddamn. Easy, there you go. We are of the same kind. Low benevolence, huh? Now, next up, 9 Province and Archdemon will be combined. Just forget this random one. It should be purple. I'd estimate this one, yeah. Next up, lower ring propriety. Which is stealing stuff off the floor of rum shops. All of them work. So let's head into Dalyong. Thankfully, I only need to get to minus 40. I'm surprised he didn't even care about it. But you can see it's relatively easy to just lower this. Ah, that's my dog. Nothing here, just loot this. Anything that can be looted will loot. A big plate, hell yeah. What am I at? Minus 5. We're getting closer. Look for anything that's clickable. Minus 40. So we join the swallow nest. Hello, hello. I'd like to join, inquire about, yep. What is that? Okay, it doesn't matter. We resolutely deny that. Ah, that's fine. And we're gonna do some tasks from the swallow nest as well, just to get throwing up a bit.
Goddamn, my wisdom was lost. How am I supposed to live like that? Inseparable and Heart of Benevolence. Like, easy, I guess. There you go. 10 action speed and a bit of luck. Let's equip these clothings again, right there, I wonder exactly. Sure. Now, reason being why I'm doing this, of course, is to buy some books from him. Not steal. Invisible cape could work as well, but the throwing ones. So you learn 3 points for 200 versus 5 points for 500, so you'd actually want to do these first. I'll just try to get it up a bit. What are these? Come. So we need to steal from the one lady, the gate. And then one thing in the inn, one at the mute something girl thingy, and then what's up? Okay. Oh, come on. I hate 2x speed sometimes. The nest node, yeah. Do I have a Western Merchant one? Yeah, I do. He's not here. Where was the last person? Oh, here he is. But yes, I need to befriend a lot of people soon again. Wisdom, my god, my stats are looking not good. Oh, you can't even interact with him normally. I need to increase my stats, sorry. Oh, we're already maximum level. Good. Good, good, good. I think we did all of the merchants so far. Intimate. I do have a Luna Stone. Do I really need to steal that one? Huh, I guess I do. At least first try. You know what? We're gonna visit some of the other shops. I need to get my values a bit higher. Inseparable, okay, already good enough. God damn, this pharmacy boy could be a girl. Let me talk to you, normally. Okay, it seems you cannot increase her opinion of you. Got them, one missing. Unbelievable. But they are kind of annoying with the swallow nest that you have to lower it so much, but it do be like that. If only I had the propriety thing courteous, making a good impression on people. But you see, like, plus 3 benevolence and all, that's good. I guess I could also get some beggars blocking the door. City artifact, isn't that this place? How much do I get? 5, that's not bad. And we can boost trustworthiness. Although, why do we have lower trustworthiness now? I don't actually know. Okay, he's already inseparable. I guess we could buy propriety, benevolence. You know what? This may be actually faster right now. Keep in mind, for our one manual, we need high benevolence, and I think, is it? Yeah, propriety and benevolence, goddamn. So doing this is quite essential. We'll do another rotation. And I guess I can answer his questions as well, just to get some wisdom. And we're clever again. Good enough for now, is it? I think this is enough we did for Swallow Nest. There's some like defense things I can do. Exactly, water root. Like, I don't need all too much throwing, just some is nice. Even though we've not yet used the throwing thing at all. At all. Okay, level 10 for this. Get rid of internal 3 then. Learn the 9 province manual. I'll just buy all of this stuff. Trio incense. Okay, now where's the secret room? I need to get this stupid key. Was it behind his? Yep, perfect. Animal ring obtained. Let's chill a bit. I don't want to lower my stats again. This is already quite bad, but after this we can do the Confucius thing, because we now have Archdemon as well. Which reminds me, I should not actually merge them immediately. Or, we can merge them and then level Archdemon again. We want Yin, to be honest, right? Yeah. Just get the extra damage. Dual cultivation, as he mentioned. But not of Buddha. Buddha, exact. Demon and Buddha. Archdemon again. $1,600. You know what? That looks fine to me. Do like one more day, and I'm content. Yeah, I just realized I did the manual fusion, which took some time. Last donation. One more water route. I can't even use all of them. Well done. Wasted like 600 points. Love it. Which was exactly enough to buy two more manual. No, whatever. We don't care. Why is my movement range so little all of a sudden? And yes, I call this little. What is my pass? Oh, movement range, action speed. Right. Okay, somewhat greedy. I'm gonna donate and then immediately leave, because donation will give me 150 points. So I can, no, not duel. I may want to duel actually. My courage is not looking mighty fine. I don't think he will give me courage at all. And then let's leave. Sleight of hand, I don't care. I just remembered I don't even have these pills. Like, I have these right there. I could do this right now as well. Tiger, easy. Can immediately save again. This makes it a lot easier, because I need to only get two in four boxes. Tiger. Easy, on a roll. I am content. Perfect. Inn and Tower of Prosperity. I will be joining Confucius Temple right now. Five benevolence per thing. I actually want people to go to this city so I can just give them some items. I need your recommendation, please. Thank you. Stranger, I don't have any eyebrows, okay? Exactly, I don't have any eyebrows, that's what I meant to say. This is how you can do that as well. I was hoping to get some benevolence. No lips. When is this auction open? Please tell me. Not open today. Where's the guy selling scriptures? There are none, I guess. Yeah, that looks fine. Don't see an issue with it. And yes, I could still do Polaris stuff and stuff, but we'll go in here. We need to read books anyway. Why am I not? Perfect. Take anything. Give me this map. Sure, take it. Don't have a painting for you. If we want to do her quest, I'd need to complete two more treasure hunts, but it's fine as well. Can you talk about that? Okay, no. Smiling young man. By the way, he looks like any protagonist ever. Goddamn. Encourage, easy. Wait, I should be able to give him some random insects. I should have some of the books. So we can just start with that. I want the 10% crit absolutely from the trade. I was expecting myself to have more books. Righteousness? I don't need righteousness. Propriety? That looks good. See, books are the way to do all stuff. Maxed out propriety, some benevolence needed. Should be easy as well. I think I stole this book already. Sure, let's get Chu Wangyou into our team. I always find this dialogue hilarious. Do you know of that physician? Find the horizon close in front of your eyes. It's... Thank you for the book. Really? That five relation is why you did not let me in? I need more sweets, it seems. Now send her back to the hot spring. I need my health. I don't think I'm gonna recruit any of them. I guess it would be nice to do so, but bit annoying. A tad bit annoying. Eloquent secret book. Come on, these have to be the stuff I'd like them to be. Perfect. Benevolence, yeah. Level 100 as well. The game has never been easier. No, you are kidding me. What time is it this time? No. I don't get it. Okay, time to restart the game again. At least I quick save before I read the first book. I'm actually getting scared of reading books now. This is stupid. And by the way, I just like restarted the game and an update came out. 450 megabytes. Let's see what it is like. Okay, update plan ongoing and November 28th patch announcement. Cool. That is cool. If you run into issues while playing, never have, never will. And we've been pulling into enhancing the base game, yes please. Far from over, holy. Please, thank you. Like, push out DLCs 4 to 6. I'll be happy to pay for them. We're planning substantial updates in the future. Has been vocal about improving our English localization. While the current version has been around for a while and may feel familiar, we know it's not perfect. Okay, yeah. Adjusted the new outfit, doesn't matter. An issue where her event would not return, doesn't matter. Corrected the description. Okay, we'll check out Eternal Regret immediately. Coordinate error, yeah, doesn't matter. Fuyo-Chin spawn skill, doesn't matter. Lol. I was about to do this thing as well. Eternal Regret, you say? It was 0.35%, I can tell you that much, and it was weird. Now it's 30%. Yeah, makes a lot more sense. Okay, I'm hyped a bit. Like, I was let down by the current DLC a bit, especially when the game only showed three DLCs were in the making. It's a bit of a letdown, but like, push out some more DLCs. I'll be more than happy to pay for them. Okay, I'm not level 99, and we gotta get the books again. What was it this time? Like, is there something special on day 120? I'm losing it now. Like, at least it was not a big loss. That's a good thing. Like, imagine I would have been back in the Swallow Sect era. Yeah, Swallow's Nest era, Swallow Sect. Okay, wait a sec. Right, get the doctor into my team. Somewhere. It's a rare disease, yes. Like, interest, I have never in all my runs, and I've easily done more than 20, probably like 25 runs now, had issues with the game crashing when reading a book. Never. Okay. I am actively gonna pass over Z. Like, is there something special on this day as well? Yeah, I don't know if you've seen that. But my meditation actively stopped right there on day 120. That's it. I am. I don't know. Like, look at that. It works. And then, did I get the test already? Small competition, perfect. Just do some auto battle. Like, 100 benevolence, hopefully now. Then get my courage up as well from the power matching. Also, I just realized I have the wrong thing selected. Active manual. Like, only like this I can live. The animation effect looks so cool already. Bomb. God damn, he looks so anime-ish. Courage and trustworthiness. Did I just see it's open today? That means we have to head there. I need cosmetics and cosmetics and cosmetics. Wu Qingchen, Fu Youqin. Like even Ding Haitang needed some. Too many girls want cosmetics. That is unfair. Can't they just want some like poisonous flowers? I have more than plenty of them. I can even farm a lot. Since we're here, loot her casino. Yeah, that's a good pot. $57 more. Thank you. And you? Perfect, we get this as well. Good fortune. I am rich. Which, by the way, somewhere here describes good fortune, 20% more attack. I don't even know how long this episode is right now. Cosmetic, study, ornament. I don't know. I need more legendary cosmetic. I don't know. Too many cuts? Maybe two. Okay, that should be 40 minutes. We'll do like 5 more minutes with this episode then. But yeah, I'm surprised with the update. 450 megabytes. And there's no real content in there. Maybe they added some more pouches. Oh yes, cosmetic. Wine, leaf. Sell some, I don't know. Dogwood. I don't like this. I don't like this. Never mind. We are not doing auctions. Seriously? Seriously? You get an insane auction and Yi Jinping participates. Oh my. Sometimes dislike this game. I don't know why. Then let's do Mang Mountain Pit. Come on. Yi Jinping! Oh my god. Should have just recruited her and fed her arsenic, god damn it. Oh my. Cause I stole the map from Wan Yan Liang. I can art. Which, by the way, jokes on you, that's something I'm gonna do later on. Because if you kill all three camps, just give him that bill. If you kill all three camps, you get the Path of Loyalty trait, which is 10% crit chance. And look at me, 70% already. Then with the Confucius trait, 80. With that, 90. We do like that. I, to be honest, don't need that right now. Cracked is open. Cracked is open. Okay, never mind. Useless. No need for ya. Please, doggo, like wolf, go up here. Please, please, please. Because I hate it when my wolf then targets or offends all the other snakes down there. God damn it. I knew it. Ah, wolf, what are you doing? Yes, give me counters as well, that's what I needed. Snake meat, snake gall, snake venom. And we're gonna cut right here. And then continue with part 7 next.